Everybody, what's going on? It's your man Eric Wilson, Fox Sports Radio, 1070 KII Sports Arena here live at the Orlando Magic game versus the Cleveland Cavaliers. And look who I ran into, my man Alex Fleming's from Florida Sun. Alex, brother, thank you for hanging out with me, man.
Thanks for having me, Mr. Wilson.
Oh, always a pleasure. So let's talk about the game. Clearly, as we know, it's to what's to be expected, if you will. The Magic are up over the Cleveland Cavaliers right now, 61-41, 20-point lead. They've held their own, but Alex, I got to talk to you about this because I think it is safe to say this game has not been the hype or the excitement that we were hoping for to get when you look at an Orlando Magic game.
Not at all. Guys, it's really this simple. The Magic are shooting 24-47 from the field,
yep.
So that's better than 50%. They're 8-16 from the three-point line. They're dominating that. Cleveland can't respond because they're only 3-15 from the three-point line. Cleveland is shooting 18-45. Just horrible. Bad decision-making on shots.
Yeah.
No transition defense. This should be an open-and-shut case for the Orlando Magic tonight.
I completely agree with you. What I'm hoping is that this momentum can just continue, because as we've seen in the past, the Orlando Magic, at times, they get a little complacent, and sometimes they kind of let their foot off the gas, something that I spoke of earlier in my pregame segment. But with a 20-point lead, I know I've heard Coach Clifford say this before, nothing is ever guaranteed. So to the Magic, go out there, continue the domination. Cleveland, I don't know what you need to do, but I mean, they're getting open looks, and the ball still isn't going in.
Did you see all the missed layups?
Yes.
All the missed three-point attempts with
teardrops.
Not even a hand in their face.
Teardrops that weren't even going in.
And it's really bad. All Clifford needs to do if he needs to spark his team is say, go back about a month or two against the Brooklyn Nets when you were up and you were dominating, and then little by little they chipped away.
Right.
Put these people away.
Put them away.
Already up 20.
Yep.
Third quarter scored 30. Have an easy night the rest of the night.
There you go. We'll be back at the end after we get post-game interaction from both coaches and players. I don't know if we're going to go in the Cleveland bench, but we'll go. Out of respect for them, we got to see and got to get the reaction from them. Actually, I do kind of want to talk to Kevin Love. So,
Colin Sexton is their leading scorer right now with 11 points. Kevin Love has 9. He missed multiple layups.
He did. We'll see what happens. I mean, he's only been back for maybe about a week, maybe 10 days. So we'll see what the Cavs do in the second half. But again, it's going to be about the Magic continuing to dominate this game, getting themselves back in that number 8 slot, and getting to the playoffs. For Alex Fleming, Florida Sun, your man Eric Wilson, 1070 Fox Sports Radio. We'll talk to you guys at the end of the game. Talk to you soon.